children, before I start my next story, would you like to play a game? Guess which animal am I talking about? Guess it? I'll give you one more clue. It likes to go hoppity hop, hoppity hop. If you guessed rabbit, you are absolutely correct. Now let's go to the second character of the story. Rabbit, rabbit. I think that's very easy to guess. Did you guess frog? Oh my God, y'all are so correct. Now today's story we have rabbits and rabbit, rabbit, frogs in it. There was a time, a long time ago, in the forest, the rabbits were scared of everything. Two rabbit friends decided to leave the forest. So they packed their tiny bags and went hoppity hop, hoppity hop. They passed a pond. They saw many frogs. Was it a coincidence? Or was it because the frogs, on seeing the rabbit, jumped into the pond? No one knows. But the rabbit, on seeing all the frogs jump into the pond, thought, oh my God, the frogs are scared of us. They started to dance because there was someone in the forest who was scared of them. The frogs are scared of us. The frogs are scared of us. The frogs heard what the rabbits were saying and they didn't like it at all. The two rabbits went back, deciding not to leave the forest. Weeks passed. One beautiful morning, the rabbits decided to go on a boat ride. They had built a boat for themselves and they were waiting for a good weather. And as they started to row their boat in the pond, row, row, row your boat. Come on, sing along. Row, row, row your boat gently across the pond. This was the same pond. All the frogs, on seeing the rabbit, had a quick meeting. Rippet, 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 rippet. They came up with a plan. All of them jumped into the pond together, swimming underwater. They started to circle the boat. The rabbits saw the ripples forming around their boat. They were really scared. They just didn't know the ripples were being created by the frogs. They started rowing their boat towards the land. As soon as they reached near the land, they hopped out of their boat and went hoppity hop into their burrows. From that day on, they never went on a boat ride. What a funny story. Rabbits were scared of everything. Then they decided, on seeing the frogs, that the frogs were scared of them. And in turn, frogs didn't like what the rabbits thought and they went and tricked the rabbits. I hope the cycle isn't continuing again and again. With this, I end my story here. I hope you enjoyed this story. Till next story, bye-bye. Stay happy, stay healthy.